The only thing we do find is that many of the restaurants in Josselin are shut all the while. They shut for 2 hours at lunchtime, they shut early, and it's very difficult to find food sometimes. And we wish they were open a bit longer. Also, the shops shut always at lunchtime. It's very strange for somebody from England to come somewhere where they don't want to take your money.
We would like to be buying more.
We would like to buy more.
That's true, especially me.